Does conjunctivitis spread by looking at the red eye of an infected person? Is this a question that you have? Then please watch the video to know the answer. Hi, I'm Dr. Sahana Jeevi, Medical Director of Parvati Netralaya. And this is a question that I get asked very often in my clinical practice that yes, doctor, now that I have an infective conjunctivitis, will it spread to my family, friends or colleagues because they have seen my red eyes? The answer is no. Conjunctivitis, the infective kind, which we often call as pink eye or red eye, and also in Indian colloquial language, we call it Madras eye, spreads mainly by fomites. Fomites is basically that a person with infection would have touched their eyes, and with the same fingers, they probably touch a table, a chair, or you know, a TV remote or a pillow, and you happen to touch the same object, and with those infected fingers you touch your eyes, then there's a chance of spread of infection. The second method is when you happen to share your linen like towels or handkerchief or pillows with an infected person. The third mode of infection is when you happen to share eye makeup or face makeup with an infected person. And the other mode of infection spread is when you happen to swim in a pool which has already been infected with someone who has had conjunctivitis. So these are the main methods of spread of conjunctivitis. And hence, you know, there are also people who say like, you know, now that I have a red eye, should I be wearing dark glasses so that it does not spread to others? No, dark glasses would not help in preventing spread of infection. Of course, for a few people who have infection, what it does help with is they have intolerance to light. So dark glasses help them with that symptom. So now that you know how conjunctivitis spreads, do watch my next video to know what precautions to take when you have conjunctivitis so that you minimize spread. I hope this video was useful to you. Please leave your comments and queries in the comment section below. Thank you.